film by Jonah Hill about his therapist. It was a little all over the place, as addressed inside of the film. The principles from Stutz that Hill is trying to share are definitely worth it, but this dragged out format will only allow you to get to them if you can make it through the first 45 minutes. I believe this would have done better as a mini-series or just with more organization. The material being shared by Stutz is wonderful and helpful for people, especially if they don't have access to therapy, but if it was the goal to share Stutz's knowledge, his life story, and a bit of Hill's journey working with him, it should have been done in a less cluttered fashion.